These tanks, they call them shelter tanks or hurricane tanks. Because when we have a hurricane, we move the truss from the back, and that I see is one block, and it's the lowest part of this facility. And they will put it right here. This is the highest weight limit. Her name is Bender. She arrived in the hospital in 2005. You can see the front flipper is missing because it's a little bit destroyed and suffered bubble bath syndrome. Bubble bath syndrome, you see the gray circles? Now she has three on the left side. So the purpose of the weight is to help her to dive, get a good at the back. To grow too much, she's an adult, it's around 80 pounds, but those trunks can be 100 pounds and they can reach 2 feet long. The rest of the trunks that I mentioned before, we have a curly and also Ali, and this is our team, Colbert. Yeah. Colbert with age is according to the species and the size of the trunk. They don't have any ring to tell you. Colbert and Ali take a home. Of course, you cannot do it. But you will have a certificate for your magnet or the update about that trunk, and it's tax adaptable. And the money is for the food or medicine in case you need. Here it's funny to see them many times. We see the trunks hiding the head, and you can see the big body. They think nobody can see them. And remember, they have a small brain, but they are smart in another ways. But it's funny to see them try to rest and hide the head. If you see the pipe with the holes, it's because the rehabbers stack each Roman. So they want the image of baby troll showing the TV, and the only way that he could help the troll if he had a special license. So he obtained the license in 1986, and he was the first troll hospital in all over the world, just only for the sea trolls. He wanted to expand, he bought the sweet water from the ghost troll. You're going to feed the trolls in the back. I will give you food, and you will see the trolls swallow their food, and they squirt water from the nostril. They don't need to drink the water. Remember, it's salt water. So nobody can live with the salt water. And they obtain water from the food. Jellyfish is 96% of water. And the fish also has water. So you can see Mandia swimming, very peaceful. But not the matter in the back, because those are for the turtles, and you are not a turtle. Yeah, we are going down to the rock. We are going to the left side. You can see the gate says exit here. You can go open, go to the left side. And we are going to meet the rest of the trolls. We have more green sea trolls, longer heads. And we have two babies in the other side. One flipper, it's complete, and the back flipper. So this guy is still under observation. Of course, they do the good care, they put a handmade, nutrients, vitamins, and also antibiotics. The recovers will have to take the turtle to the hospital. They can put the medicine right here. So how they do? They drain the tank, and they check the under the skin all the medicine. After that, we can get good water. You can see the level of the water is lower. It's because this guy, can take. Again, if you see turtles floating for a long time, means something wrong with the turtle. And the place for Macy is that one. And you have a heather. Heather is a juvenile green sea turtle. It's eating, which is good. And you can see it has small tumors, because the surgery cannot be longer than 1 hour. So this guy already have a surgery, but has to rest 2 or 3 weeks. Why they cannot do all in once? One, because it's too much shock for them with the general anesthesia. And another, if they start to remove all the tumors, they are bleeding, and they don't have a...
So after you, I have to... You're looking at it. Come on. Will you? No. That was rude. You're trying to trick me? Look, babe.
Yeah.
Hey.
After you have to
really?
Close this gate.
She does not want it.
You're being a bit dramatic right now.
Well, she mad. She don't want to eat.
You cried.
Did you guys hurt me today?
Look at the next one. This one is the most tell. Our drama queen, they call my dad because poor, okay, I lost the problem. Fever had a shiny attack, a body strike, and he's flying one eye. One of the famous drama actors was William Montel. That's what they call Montel. And the other trolls that you can see that are flirting, the Flapper Bubble Patsigno. And you can see we have a Thirsty, we have a Sikori, we have also a George, it's Georgia. We have also here Kent, and so you can see different wings, no? So the wings are attached on the top of the shell, and they attach with my proxy, and that's the last longer. So. But if you pay attention, you can see the tail. That tells me it's an adult. And that guy arrived in the hospital in 1989. He used to be juvenile. And his shell is growing. These trolls are growing all the rest of their life. So this shell is adopting the shape of the microscopic cat. So that's why Bubblebutt has a big deformation. And here.
I need a basket for them. They can feel vibrations. They can smell. They have a great sense of the smell.
The vision under the water is okay. Outside of the water is kind of brown. They can distinguish different colors. And it's like a normal cat. And you can have a cowboy to take a good So,
Thank you for coming.